One, but
I think we found somebody else. What's going on? Did we find somebody that can fill in?
Yeah, we found somebody, but he's coming later.
Well, y'all excuse our absence and our position. We're going to try to do the best we can with what we got. Amen?
Amen.
So y'all sit back and enjoy what y'all can enjoy. We hope that we take you places you ain't been in a long time and somewhere you ain't ready to go. Amen. Either one of you, as long as the Lord has his way, that's all we want to do.
Amen.
Amen.
I always wanted to be a pastor there called Paul.
Amen. Come on, let's have some church.
Thank you. I know y'all probably really don't know what it means. But you know, when you start talking about Jesus, what it makes me do? I feel good, good, good.
Yeah. Jesus don't fix your trouble, we also don't. If y'all come, that trouble don't last always.
You know, he helped us, he sang the old hymn,
that don't have that beat in it. That's where you all came from. That came from a long, long way, from the tribulation.
Come on, girl.
And they would talk and pray to you. That's where we came from. And while they were talking, the way they talked to Jesus, let me tell you what they say. It's the third of the day,
Thank you.
We don't back down. We don't sit through all the hard times. She loves us.